the governor's budget address today was very positive. I like seeing that we are investing in all-day kindergarten, higher education, as well as reducing gun violence and common sense gun laws. Those combined with other things that the governor mentioned really look like it's going to be a dynamic budget season.